hoes put chains in the mail. Got the guitars and they hang in there. Ladies at large, you look amazing here. It's a birthday, got a in there. Hit up the with the bangs in there. Hit up the mob and the gang in the mirror. Quit your job, think you're changing.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to Atlanta, to the Mercedes-Benz Stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The action coming up is from FUT Squad Battles. This looks like a really good game, Alan.
These battles, they don't often disappoint. There's normally something to take away from them, and I don't think this will be any different.
And number 10.
It's a debut for the new forward today.
Yeah, and with that comes a little bit of pressure because everyone's expecting you to score the goals. The fans are, I think.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And the game is kicked off. The lineup for the home side. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
He's made the interception. This is the away team lineup. Gaeta is in goal. Harry Maguire starts with Eric Bailly at the back. João Moutinho plays alongside Ruben Neves in midfield. And looking at the front men, well, there are two of them in this lineup. Cut out the pass. Giroud. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
Van Dijk. João Moutinho, Sebastian Haller. Haller! Goalkeeper's done well. João Moutinho. Haller. Incisive pass. There's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Wijnaldum. Dumfries, so relaxed on the ball, Ruud Gullit. Here is De Vrij. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. Chance now to go ahead. Fantastic save. Corner played in. It's broken down and they'll have to try again. Looking for goal now. Outstanding save. A full tilt.
But he's a big lad and he needed every inch of his height there.
Swung in from the corner. And that's straightforward for a goalkeeper of this calibre. And now a throw-in. Maybe took his eye off the ball. Oh, he's through. Now he's lost the ball. Podence, Olivier Giroud. Haller! And the ball's in, it's a goal! Well, he's done it, what a great moment to score on his debut for his new club.
Well, you always want to get off to a quick start, and he's certainly done that. Well, it looks simple, but this lad has got a great instinct of drifting into space, being in the right place at the right time.
Different angle on it here. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Patrick Van Aanholt. Oh, they've lost the ball. Clarence Seedorf. Good interception there. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Now they've got the ball back. What can they do from here? Haller. An incisive pass. So easy in possession. Oh, it's the post! It's with Zabaleta. It's Ruben Neves. Podence. Put the ball into the middle. Dangerous. Oh, that's easy for the goalkeeper. Wijnaldum. Berghaus. Now Gullit. Here's Depay. Steven Berghaus. Got moving and got past one. Couldn't hold on to the ball.
No real surprise, the visitors with less possession here, but they won't mind that one bit because they've got their noses in front and it's been a brilliant performance so far. I'm sure the manager on the sideline will be absolutely delighted.
Steven Berghaus. Gian Moutinho. Olivier Giroud. Now, here is a chance for them. Now, that's a great block. Corner's taken. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Gullit. Clarence Seedorf. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Clarence Seedorf. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it. Floated in, back post. Lamella. He's won it back, easily. Cleared the ball. Cut out. The referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Steven Berghaus. Denzel Dumfries. Terrific tackle. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity. And that's half time. Signaled by the. Whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half. Olivier Giroud, Gian Moutinho. Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open. Giroud! The goalkeeper, it's his ball. Dumfries. Going forward with real purpose now. Giroud, space to try and hit it now. obviously thought he'd really got a connect there, and he did, but maybe it just put his aim off.
Yeah, I mean, a bit of contact maybe from the defender, but you would have expected him to score from there.
So, Alan, what about the first 45 minutes he's played on his debut today?
Lamella.
Difficult for... Lamella! Well, the keeper's got that. Ruben Neves. Olivier Giroud. Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that. Pablo Zabaleta.
It's with Zabaleta.
And in it goes towards the far post. Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area. Can't get past him. Strong tackle. Throw in here. Wijnaldum. Well, they're trying to put some pressure on him now, the attackers. Wijnaldum. Here's Wijnaldum. That's how to tackle. Slipping it through. The player thought he was going to get there, but the goalkeeper's just beaten him to it. João Moutinho. Giroud! To the rescue, and how! Wijnaldum. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Could have done better with that counter-attack. They've lost the ball.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today, but you can see the manager down there is less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing. That's bad enough.
To level it up now. Definitely haven't cleared the danger yet. We could get a cross in here. Seydorf. Could see what he was trying to do, but the defender in the way. Sebastian Haller. Cuts it out nicely. And it's going to be a throw here.
Coming off the pitch.
The manager's going to bring on a fresh player now. Still 20 minutes to go.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Marcus Alonso. Striding forward, purposefully. Men in there to try to convert this cross. That's safely away. João Moutinho, looking for teammates in the middle. Keeper called into action and ready for it. Corner coming up. Corner played in. The corner's passed right through the danger zone and no contact by a defender or an attacker.
Listen to the atmosphere in here. Those fans certainly doing the bit to spur their team on for an equaliser.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. He might have put his teammate in here. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. First to it is the goalkeeper. Good clearance. Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done.
Lamella.
Oxlade-Chamberlain! That's a good stop from the goalkeeper. Clarence Seydorf. Saw the direction of the pass. Substitution now for the home team. Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
But then, Olivier Giroud. Giroud threads it through. Great move, great goal. He's got another goal, two on his debut, Alan Smith.
Well, if he carries on like this, Martin, he's going to be the absolute hero of his new football club.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Well, here's the goal again. And the manager's decided for a change of personnel. Restarting at 2-0. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Clarence Seedorf. Patrick Van Aanholt. Able to make the interception. A touch from Giroud in a midfield position, deeper than usual.
2 minutes.
We've got two added minutes. Dumfries. Time to get the ball in. Poor cross, but good defending. Only partially clipped. It's all over. There is the final whistle. It's a fine performance. And the game is kicked off. Giroud. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. They really did visit, didn't they?
It's broken down, and they'll have to try. Looking for goal now. Outstanding save at full tilt.
Wait a bit.
But then, Olivier Giroud. Haller! And the ball's in. It's a goal. Well, he's done it. What a great moment to score on his debut for his new club.
Well, you always want to get on.
Well, that's a great block. Giroud. Space to try and hit it now. Obviously thought he'd really got a connect there, and he did, but maybe it just put his aim off.
Yeah, I mean, a bit of contact maybe from the defender. But...
João Moutinho. Keeper called into action and ready for it. Corner coming up. Podence. Olivier Giroud.
Giroud threads it through.
Great move, great goal. He's got another goal, two on his debut, Alan Smith.
Well, if he carries on this, Martin.
real purpose now. Giroud, space to try and hit it now. Obviously thought he'd rid... Corner played in. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. Looking for... Giroud. He's had a real go. It's a decent... Going forward with real purpose now. Giroud. Space to try and hit it now. Obviously... Giroud. Haller! Modense. Olivier Giroud. Giroud threads it through. Great move, great goal. He's got another goal. Two on his debut, Alan Smith.
Well, if he carries on like this, Martin, he's going to be the absolute hero at his new football club.
Modense.